Hey, I'm NASA Kennedy's Johnny Nguyen, taking you inside KSC. Kennedy's annual Innovation Expo at the Neil Armstrong Operations and Checkout Building highlighted advances in numerous specialties here at the center. The innovations showcased weren't limited to space and rocketry. They also helped frame the new mindset needed to transform Kennedy with concepts pointing to the future of America's multi-user spaceport. The new KSC will be capable of supporting aerospace companies and other advanced commercial activities. The finishing touches have been completed on NASA's Orion spacecraft, and the ship is ready for its first flight test. The cone-shaped spacecraft will be moved to the launch pad in early November and placed atop a Delta IV heavy rocket for its targeted December 4th liftoff. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.